All right, welcome to this video, and in this one I'm going to show you how to do an off-site promotion, like not in Instagram but on other sites, and you can put your account over there so that other people follow you. In general, if you're going to work with Instagram professionally, what you want to do is to be everywhere. You don't want to just promote in Instagram, not just with ads, not just in one way, basically. You want to do as much as possible promotion. You want to be everywhere that people are so that they follow you. Okay, and there are different offsites promotions that you can do. One of them that is the main one is on your website. This is a basic one and it is an obvious one. If you have a website, you just put somewhere your Instagram account, and I'm going to actually show you in a bit more detail a way to do it in your website. You can also have a blog and put your Instagram account there so that other people follow you. You can somehow associate with other people and with other people that they have blogs, and you can put your Instagram account in their blogs if you are smart and if you can, you know, if you know people, can get in communication with people and in general get them to do things, you can do that. The third one, of course, is your YouTube videos, that you can build up a channel and then you can create your own content, or you can repost other people's content, but in your own way, like you want somehow to this content to be like associated with what you're doing. And you can put your Instagram account on, you know, the description of your YouTube videos, at your YouTube channel, and things like that. The fourth one is on your, on your other social media accounts. Like if you have Twitter, you can promote your Instagram in your Twitter. If you have Facebook, you can promote Instagram and Twitter in your Facebook. You can work with them like that. Like you can make your social media accounts, your different social media accounts, collaborate with each other or something like that. And you can, you can build an audience like this. It's actually simple. You just need to be creative and you can do it. And of course you can do it in your physical store. You know, there are different stores that you can go, and then they have something like a little paper or something like that, or a little something written anyway that says follow us at blah on Instagram, and you just put your username. You just put at, which is, anyway, it's at and username. At, let me just show you. Oh, this is another website. At is this one. So you can use that and your username. Even if you have a business, even if you have, even if you want to promote your own personal account. So now let's go to a specific page that will help you to do the promotion in other websites, and it is this one. It's called addthis.com. It's free and you can just go here. Good. And there are different types of things that you can do, like link promotion, list building, share buttons, blah blah blah. But what we're going to see right now and what we're going to talk about is this follow buttons. Okay, so the first thing is that you want to go to header here and go continue. And here there are different social media that you have. You can go and click at add more services. You can include Instagram. And let's say I want to do it for mine. I can put Fivos Radis, which is my one. You can put a label, like I will just put a simple one. Follow for updates. And it is shown here. It's a simple one. You can put whatever you want, basically. You can make the color different. Okay. You can do more stuff here that are more like specialized, but I don't go into it. And over here, where is the thing that I want to? Yes, here it says follow up message, show message, and you want to have this always clicked. Is thanks for following. You want to actually acknowledge the person who followed you. And I suggest actually you do this in life too. Like if people are speaking with you, just acknowledge them. Don't just leave them to, you know, speak, and they don't listen. A response ever. Okay, anyway, this is just a bit off topic, but do that in life also. Okay. Good, so this is the first one that I want to show you. Good, and what you can do now, or what you do actually now, is you go here and you press activate tool. And look at that. This is a very, very helpful website. And let's say you have a website and you want to put the HTML code. HTML basically is a specific code like this. It uses these signs. And basically what it does is that it makes your website look different. Or something look different when you use these things. Just so you know what is HTML. Like it is this kind of thing that you can actually change a website, the looking of a website, how things are written, the size of the words, etc. Good. And it actually has steps here. So you can just copy this one. You can come here, click over here. It is already copied. And the second step is to paste the above code that you already copied, or I already copied here. It shows you exactly where to paste it. So you come to, you do basically what it says here, exactly what it says, and you have the results. Good. And if you remember before, there were the social medias here, and I was saying follow for updates. If you do this, exactly these two steps, in your website there will be also the social medias here, and also if you have WordPress, there are specific steps that you can do at WordPress so that you have the same result. Or if you have Magento, which I don't know what it is basically, but it seems something that, yeah, you can promote too. Shopify and all of the other websites. Wherever you have a website, or even if you don't have, not even a website basically, an account to the different social medias here, or Shopify if you're selling something, then you can do the strategy, or you can actually employ other people or get them in your team, and they can do that. You can actually teach them how to do it, and they can do it. It's very simple. And there are different settings here. For example, analytics that I want to show you. And the analytics basically show you like how many visits, for example, did you have to your social medias because of these actions, like putting social medias in your website or putting social medias in your different social media accounts. Maybe that was a bit confusing. I mean, putting these social media buttons in these different places, basically. Okay. And basically, you can see the effect that your actions of sharing the social media is creating. So you can see if it is worthwhile or if it's not. And if you need to change something so that it works, or if it just works and you continue doing the successful actions. Good. Now I want to show you one more thing. And it's this one, for example, that Yannis is sharing his own Instagram account in Twitter. So you can do something like this in Twitter. So you can open a Twitter account and then, start promoting your Instagram also there. You can do something like that also, that Yannis is doing here in Facebook groups. And wherever you want, basically. Like in more places, like the more places you promote yourself and the more attention you get, that's the better, because the more attention means more people are going to follow you and more people are going to interact with you. And it's gonna be awesome. Like, you want attention. You don't want to not have attention. You want attention, and it's good. Good. So this is the end of the video. This is Yanis in the photo. I'm not Yanis, but it's fine. So thank you for watching this video. And put the information in use, and I will see you in the next one.